Port St. Lucie, Florida. According to the authorities, they have located 12-foot Burmese python that neighbors said had been eating the area's cats. Police arrived on the scene, found a deceased cat in an empty lot, and apprehended the reptile. Burmese pythons were banned in Florida in 2012, and it is illegal to own them without a special permit.